Super Bowl you got?
Oh yeah, Chiefs. Chiefs 31-28. I mean, that coin toss on tails, $7. Stay with me. Tails never fails. Tails never fails.
Susie, toss the coin. It is heads.
Oh!
I'm in the shower, right? I'm thinking like, all right, it's Friday night, like what are we gonna do? Like I'm kind of bored. And then I remember, what's our favorite TV show right now? Or at least mine.
Entourage.
All right, what can they do that we can't do?
There's a lot of things.
Pick up girls?
No, they can go to Vegas on a whim, right? Hour away they go.
Where is this going?
What?
Where is our Vegas?
Like Detroit?
Challenge?
Nope, Toronto? Take another guess.
Jug?
Nope, one more time, one of you two, come on.
Pinball Pete's.
We're going to East Lansing, boys. Impromptu state run, we're making it happen. I want no ifs, ands, or buts. Impromptu state run, let's make it happen. A little roadie, we get down to the state, we see what goes down. Impromptu, we're doing it. No driving, no sleeping, live it up like it's the weekend when the DJ play the bus. Boys.
We're managing state, we're having a great time.
The best nights are the nights that aren't planned. Both the improv nights, great time. It's gonna be fun. When the DJ play the right song, don't
drink, don't party all night long. Bro!
Tell them to subscribe, everyone to subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel, it's so important.
Subscribe.
I think it's time to get the hell out of here. We need to get back home, bro. We need to get back home. Look at this sleeping arrangement, bro.
This dude Robo goes nowhere without the portable charger, baby.
Why is that so weird?
You're just a portable charger kid. Charge your phone. You're the kid that sprints in fucking gym class and brings a portable charger. Look at him.
Imagine.
Come on,
man.
Listen. Imagine having your phone down. Hey, Robo, I need some juice, bro. Can I get a charge?
Sorry, it's not the only juice you're using, yeah?
Well respected in this hip-hop. Lil Polo be spitting facts. A lot of rappers doing way more stunning than giving back. You ain't my color, then you don't know the struggle of living black. Cops kill us and we protest. What type of shit is that, man? If
the shooter, it's so cold. The beer is really freezing, like, immediately. Like, when you pour it out, immediately frozen. Who do you got in the Super Bowl?
It's the Chiefs, they're a lock. I mean, you're not gonna stop the offense, so.
Alright. Kick for subs.
Here's a point.
Fuck you, roll bounce kids! Catcher too much!
Good night. Game!
This thing's to win it.
Matt, man, who do you got on the Super Bowl?
What?
Super Bowl? Honestly, Chiefs, Tom Brady, GOAT. Nothing else. Nothing else.
See ya. Who's gonna win?
I really don't know much about football, so I can't give
you a bet. I need a bet.
Bet Chiefs.
Chiefs?
Yeah.
Right. I respect it.
End it!
Die.
You guys want to know something? Fox is like Juju Smith-Schuster, okay? He's low-key good, but he's high-key annoying as all fuck. And that's why I'm done for.
I carried his bitch ass.
Matt, have a good weekend.
See, I will next time I come.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. You better.
I will. Good to see you.
Throwback.
I know what you state people are thinking. Let's take a step back for a minute, okay? No celebrities live in Las Vegas, right? They move to LA, and then when they're bored for the weekend, they want to be degenerates, they hop on a quick flight to Vegas, okay? Let's pump the brakes. I'm not saying East Lansing is Las Vegas, I'm just saying it's kind of our equivalent, if that makes any sense.
All right, yeah, thank you guys for watching. James and I both have 3 exams next week, so that means we're still posting 2 videos. It's gonna be a grind, but we do it all for the content. Make sure you guys are subscribed, hit the like button, drop a comment, it really helps with the metrics, and we'll see you guys.